Hello children, this is Seema Singh again with new grammar lesson, and the topic of the lesson is the sentence. Okay, as the topic suggests, what is sentence? Let's see sentence first. A sentence is a group of words which make complete sense. Okay, in simple meanings, if you say there are sentences, some words which are arranged properly to make a meaningful sentence. Now let's see with the example. Okay. Smell rose sweet the. Is it a sentence? No, it is not a sentence because the words are not making a meaningful sentence. So what will be the correct sentence? The correct sentence will be the rose smells sweet. Okay. So a sentence is a word which is arranged properly and which has got some meaning. After completing it, we get some meaning out of the sentence. Okay. A sentence always begins with a capital letter. A sentence usually ends with a full stop. It means that when you start your sentence, the first letter should be capital, and when you complete your sentence, you should put full stop to show that your sentence is completed. Okay, have you got? Let's see some more example. Barking is the dog. Is it a sentence? No, it is not a sentence. Our correct sentence will be the dog is barking. Next, they are playing cricket. That is sentence because it's making a complete sense. It is informing what they are doing. So, it is a sentence. The girl is carrying a bag. This is also a complete sentence because it is showing what the girl is doing. A sentence is always divided into two parts. One is subject and the other one is predicate. The person, place or a thing that is spoken about is known as subject. Okay, the person, the place, the thing or the emotion about which we speak something is known as subject. And whatever we describe or say about that person, place, thing or emotion is known as predicate. So in simple words, if you say subject is a naming part and predicate is the doing part. Now let's see with example. The sun shines brightly. Here we are talking about the sun. So what is subject? Yes, the sun is the subject and shines brightly is a predicate. Okay, so the naming part is the sun and the doing part is shines brightly. Let's see some more example. These grapes are sour. Here we are talking about grapes. So what will be the subject? These grapes will be subject. Are sour will be predicate. One more. The boys were watching the match. Here we are talking about whom? We are talking about the boys. The boys will be subject and were watching the match will be predicate. One more example. Sunday is the first day of the week. Here we are talking about which day? Sunday. Yes. Sunday is subject and is the first day of the week is predicate. So children, this is all for today. See you tomorrow with some more example and more detail. Till then, goodbye.